like home for the holiday. Cause no matter how far away you roam, da 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 da. For the holidays, you can't beat home, sweet home. We're gonna be home soon, Nathan. Hi, I'm Barbara Mandrell, and this is my son Nathaniel, and we are so excited. See, we've been on the road for such a long time, and it was great seeing so many of you. But the truth is, we're both homesick, aren't we, Nathaniel? See, that always happens at this time of the year, doesn't it? No matter how much you love to travel, you want to be home at Christmas. And this is a very special one for me. It's the first time since 1982 that my sisters and I have performed together on TV. And what a reunion we're gonna have this year. How come we're stopped, Danny?
I think it might be the fuel pump. I'll have it fixed in a jiffy.
Don't you worry, Nathan. We'll be off and running in no time.
Barbara Mandrell's Christmas, a family reunion. With special guest stars Louise Mandrell and Earlene Mandrell. With special appearances by the Peace Child Honor Choir and Joey the Dancing Bear.
Try again!
How we doing, Danny?
Fine, just fine.
Oh, then why aren't we moving? You getting sleepy? You don't look sleepy. I could read you a story. But I've read your story so much. You know what? You know what? Mommy would tell you a story, okay? Once upon a time, there were three little sisters named Louise, Earlene, and Barbara. And every Christmas, they would put on a little show. And no matter how silly the show was, the mother and father loved it. Barbara was the oldest, so she became known as Miss Bossy. I have no idea why. Well, the three little girls grew up, and they stopped doing their shows for Mommy and Daddy. But what a Christmas show the three sisters could put on today. And their Mommy and Daddy would be prouder than they've ever been, because this show would knock their socks off. Then knock their socks off, you ready? Okay, Mother, you sit there, and Daddy right next to Mother. Louise, Earlene, are you ready?
We're ready, Miss Bossy.
Okay, quiet, everybody. Music, action.
Is this a movie or what?
No, it's a stage show, and it's your cue.
Well, how could she sit action if it isn't a movie?
I don't know. Come on, it's your cue, and Mom and Dad are waiting.
Oh, great. Now I have to put up with two Miss Bossies.
And now...
Ta-da!
Ta-da! Ta-da!
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
in my lap dance a snowman. But you can do the job when you're down. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made, walking in a winter wonderland. Comfy, cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like birds of a feather would be.
Give me a little bit more time, though, to share my Christmas fantasy with you. And if you liked our opening, you ain't seen nothing yet. Lady and gent, the world's greatest prestidigitator. You were supposed to make your entrance from over there.
There's too much smoke over there.
Look.
Volunteer from the audience.
I want to.
I only need one person.
It's my show.
I'm closest in age.
Who babysat for you?
Whose earrings are those? I got an idea. I'll use both of you. Two boxes, man. Barbara, you getting this box? Louise, you getting this.
All right.
Well, help them up in there, okay, y'all?
Yeah, help me up.
Joey, you right. Got it?
Thank you.
Oh, that's good. Take your shoes off, okay?
Great.
Louise, just lay back, okay?
Oh, lay down. Good. Just lay down?
Yeah.
Wonder if she's gonna make us disappear.
There.
Oh, thank you. What's that?
That's a stock for your head.
Ow!
Joy, the saw.
The saw? What's that for?
The saw you in half, Barbara.
You know what, Louise? I have been hogging this
oh,
show.
Oh, no, you're the star.
I'm the guest. I don't mind watching.
No, star should star, guest should guest.
Hey, wait a minute. This is my spot. And I'm willing to share the limelight. I've never rehearsed this with two people before, but the more the merrier, I always say. Right, Mom and Dad?
Charlene, listen, I really don't think that this is...
Barbara, be quiet. This is a very serious moment.
Barbara? Barbara, are you okay?
Wait, hush. If I can't concentrate, I'm not responsible. Barbara, be quiet.
Oh!
people love to sing the blues, even at Christmas. Take my sister Barbara. Please take my sister Barbara.
No funny business.
Here she is, my sister Barbara, the only person who makes me laugh when she sings the blues.
Louise, your own spot is coming up soon. You still want it, don't you?
Mom and Dad, the boss. To sing the blues, I have to be in the right mood. I need a little atmosphere. I need some music. Maybe a little something more. Perfect. I'm blue. I need a little treat from you. I've been a good girl way too long, since my man's been gone. When you drop down that chimney, Santa, counting on you. I planned a New Year's Eve for two. Santa, I've got to have him. I can't face another year alone. So when you drop down that chimney, Santa,
reunion will continue.
Come on, Buddy.
Nobody pays any attention to us anymore, anyhow.
Isn't she cute?
Isn't she cute?
Look at those teensy little toes.
Look at those teensy little toes. Look at those big blue eyes. All you and me have heard since that baby came into this house is Louise, Louise, Louise. I am so mad. I don't understand why all the commotion for someone requiring diapers and lotion who can't even eat peanut butter and jelly. I think it's disgusting and downright silly. This house used to be so peaceful and quiet till pretty Miss Blue Eyes started a riot. I'll bet they would not even notice me leaving. They're so into seeing the baby is teething. But you still love me, don't you, Buddy? Cause you are my shadow.
on. That's it for me. I'd not go on, 'cause my life would be unbearable. Me and my shadow. You're with me and I'm with you.
My oldest sister's younger sister is about to sing a song written by her husband, who is my brother-in-law, and she
Keep it simple, Earlene.
Louise is about to sing R.C.'s song, accompanied by her 45 children.
They aren't hers.
Oh, well, no wonder I didn't recognize them.
Accompanied by the Los Angeles Peace Child Honor Choir.
There's not a sweeter sound than the laughter of a child. Nothing can compare to the sparkle in their smile. In your world of problems, a child can show the way. Let them be the guiding light to brighten up your day.
Keep the children singing, keep the joy inside their hearts. Let them live to see their dreams come true. Let the love flow out of you. Jesus loves the little children.
Well, Nathan's finally asleep. Here's some coffee.
Uh-huh. Here's the problem. Busted fuel line.
Well, is that as bad as it sounds?
Well, if I just had some duct tape.
Hey, didn't we pass a gas station about a mile down the road?
Yep.
Bye, Danny.
I can't leave you and the baby.
I've got to be home for Christmas. If you don't go, I will.
Well, okay.
Listen, call my folks, too. I'm sure they're worried sick.
Right.
I'm dreaming tonight of a place I love even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you
so pretty, Nathan. Mama's proud of you. You know, I was little when I started learning to play. My mom taught me how to play accordion when I was 5 years old. And my dad played rhythm guitar for me while I was practicing steel guitar. I learned to love music. My sisters did, too. You know, that was the greatest gift that our parents gave to us. Can you imagine the gifts that we could give back to them now? I sure can.
Falling, my own home. running, Christmas time's coming.
Can't you hear them bells ringing, bringing joy to all the kids and singing? Good as snow, I'll be going back to my country We'll be right back.
Barbara, they were closed. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's not your fault, Danny.
Hi there, Nathan. How you doing? What you got there?
Oh, that's just this little gas station hose.
Think I could borrow that, Nathan?
Hey, sure, Mr. Danny.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Give her a start when I yell.
Is that really gonna work?
Give me 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1/2.
Hit it!
Murder. Again! Once more!
Nathan, Merry Christmas! Hey, bye-bye, Mr. Danny. We love you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
All were worried sick. Let's see what happened was the bus broke down.
Excuse me, Mom. Well, we're fixing to do a show. Grab a
seat.
Wait,
no, wait, hold it. Hey, hold it, everybody. Before you do your show, I want to introduce you to the people that are watching our show. This is my daughter, Jamie. And, of course, you've met Nathan. And that is our son, Matthew. And that's my husband, Ken.
Hello.
And Louise, it's your turn. This is my husband, R.C.
And our little daughter, Nikki.
Nicole.
Erlene, your turn.
Oh, this is my husband, Rick.
And this is our little Christmas crab, Derek.
Aw, he was sleeping. Hi. Hello. Hi.
And it's my pleasure to introduce the two people that are really responsible for all of this, the real bosses, our mother and father, Mary and Irby Mandrell.
Hey, don't blame us for this mess.
Thank you, Barbara. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Mother, can we please do our show now?
I can't wait.
Ta-da! Ta-da!
Ta-da!
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
All the fields we go. Laughing all the way.
Watching our kids' show reminds me of what Christmas is all about. It's not how big and fancy a show is. It's about family, joy, and love. Aren't we lucky to be blessed with all three?
Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
You know, all families have traditions. And the highlight of Christmas Eve to me is our tradition of having the children bake a birthday cake for Jesus. His birthday is, of course, why we have Christmas. Oh, kids, you made Jesus such a pretty cake this year. Let's blow out the candle.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, little town of Bethlehem, how still we see thee lie above thy deep and dreamless sleep. The silent stars go down where he lay. The
Wonderful Christmases in my life, but this one is my favorite. I've never had so much to be thankful for, and I feel surrounded by love, and I really think
My guests, the marvelous Los Angeles Peace Child Honor Choir, my band, the Do-Rides, the Scott Salmon Dancers, Joey Scheck, my dancing bear, the saxophonist Fred Seldon, and my special guest stars, Louise Mandrell and Earlene Mandrell. But most of all, I thank you for spending Christmas with me. I love you with all my heart, and I truly wish you your best holiday ever. Merry Christmas. Come on, it's lovely weather. Come on, it's lovely weather. I'll play right together with you. With that engine. Don't put any more coffee in it.
All you and me and Herd, since that... All you and me, have heard... Come on, buddy.
Get your grip and back. May you always be as happy as you've made me tonight.
Merry Christmas!